In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect Astro A30 to PC. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. There are two primary ways to connect your Astro A30 headset to your PC. You will be able to either do this through a wired connection or a wireless one. I recommend doing it wirelessly, so it's the one that I'm going to talk about first in this video. So, for you to do a wireless connection, you will have to plug in the wireless transmitter. So when you purchase the Astro A30, there will be a USB wireless transmitter included. You just have to plug this into any suitable USB source or USB port on your computer. As soon as you plug this wireless adapter in, you will be able to use the Astro headset. So power on the headset by pressing and holding the power button for a few seconds, and if needed, press a button on the actual transmitter itself. You should see some sort of LED indicator telling you that it is now ready to be paired. Once this is done, you will be able to use it. If it doesn't pair up automatically, then what you can do is press and hold the power button and the Bluetooth button simultaneously. You will see the power LED flash purple within 6 seconds, indicating that the pairing with the new transmitter was successful. And as long as the transmitter is on any available USB port on your PC, it is now going to be set up automatically for you. You can download the Astro Command Center if you would like to see additional settings, but it is essentially plug and play. You will be able to listen to all of the audio being output on your PC through the Astro A30. Now, if you want to do a wired connection, then all that you have to do instead is plug in the included cable. So you will be able to plug one end into the headset and another one into your PC, usually through the 3.5 mm aux port. And even if it is out of battery or powered off, as soon as you plug it in using the wired connection, it is going to be plug and play as well. So you don't even have to worry about battery if you are doing it through a wired connection. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect Astro A30 to PC. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.